Hello, hello, hello! Jadrian 2020 back yet again with another episode of Minecraft! The 1.17.1 update gameplay. There it is. Anyways, how are we all doing today? Hopefully good. Back in we go. Last time we were working on a chicken farm, if any of you recall. So we're gonna go ahead and finish that little, it's just an automated egg maker basically. That's what that is going to be used for. Hopefully we have enough eggs here to kind of get it started. Oh my god, why are there so many creepers? Creeper, no. You frickin' guys suck so much, you know that? That's all that needs to be said. You guys suck. No reason for either of you to actually just be there waiting in general. Let's lead you to the water, come on. Sheesh. Anyways, luckily I was making more glass anyways. Sad thing is I literally lost my hopper, which is sad. That's the sad part that actually does hurt. Hoppers are actually pretty dang expensive. A giant freaking hole that I gotta prepare because. Yeah. One of those kind of moments already right off the bat. Oh my god, seriously. Just stop. No reason to be here. There's no reason to blow up my crap. Goodness gracious. Where are your... You sit there. Anyways, the trap doors are still in place, which is nice, I suppose. Don't. Back off. There is no reason for you to be aggro at all. None. Zero. Zilch. You just need to get out of here. Okay? You just need to go. All you're doing is causing trouble, so get the hell out of here. Okay, anyways. Then I didn't put any in, I guess. I would've got destroyed pretty quick and I would've been pretty miserable about it. Okay, anyways. There we are. Seriously, not one chicken from that. Come on, Clucky. Come on. Gotta try to lead you home. Okay. Come on. We're getting there. Come on. Hi, I got two of you. Perfect. Come on, both of you guys. Come on, we're gonna go down here. Come on. Here. Just like this. Come on. Up here. Yeah. Come on. Come on. No. Come on. Bro. Come on. Come on. Hey. Come on. You won. Come on. There we go. Yeah, come on. Hey guys, come on. Come on. We're getting there. Okay. Just like this. Come on. Hey. Come on. There we are. Come on, we're almost where we need to go, okay? Come on, guys. Come on. Over here, that's right. Hey, you. Yeah, come on. Come on. Oops. Not what I wanted. Come on. Come on. This way. Come on. There we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get in there. There you go. First one's obtained. Now second one. Come on. Come on. Come on, guy. Come on. Come on. What are you doing under there? Come on. Come on. That's right. Okay. Come on. All I need to do is to literally... Come on. You need to just to kind of fit where you need to go, okay? Oh, of course you did. Come on. Come on. Nope, nope. Come on, chicken. Come on. Perfect. Come on. I need you to go ahead and get in there too, just like the other one. Come on. Just straight in. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. Thank you. Okay. Perfect. Alright, now the chicken chamber is sealed. Egg distribution should actually be on the way. Not a whole lot, but a few. Good. Automated egg maker is basically complete, more or less. Inventory will be slow for a while, that means. The more chickens we get in there, the more inventory will move. But for right now, we don't have very many chickens, so it'll take a while. Of course, if I can go out and find some random wild chickens and gather some extra eggs, that'd be very helpful. Is there grass growing on a tree? I'm streaming.
I know. Can I just need to talk to you for a second?
Hello?
Just go AFK for a minute.
Hey, hold on, guys. I gotta get to a safe area, and then it looks like my mermaid needs to talk to me.
Go AFK. That's alright. This won't take but a minute.
We can see our chicken mechanism all the way from over here. It's crazy. Okay, let's go and hunt tree to tree. Get to our safe zone area, which is home, just for the moment. Progress? Yes, we have two eggs. So we have had progress made. Perfect. Okay, anyways, let's go ahead and hide in our little hidey hole home. Feed my kid. Okay, just some fish real quick. Now we can do some regen here. I'll be right back. Okay.
Like I said, I'll be back in an hour and a half.
Alright. Anyways, let's go ahead and get back into it now that we're all clear. The game kind of goes with or without you, which is kind of a good thing. I've already eaten through my fish I caught, which is pretty crazy. I'll need to go destroy some more. Good thing there's plenty of them, huh? The main thing I need to do is I need to build a little fence corral area, which is going to be the next thing on my agenda now that I have a little chicken automation. And then I got to try to bring the cow where the cow needs to go. And then that'll be interesting. Also, I need a new sword because this one's already gone again. There are busy bees in our own. What busy bodies we got going on over here. And don't worry, yes, all this honeycomb has a reason for the I'm gathering it for a reason. It has a reason that it's being made. Yada, yada, yada. I really need to actually get a dispenser going here soon. I only have a bunch of... Yes, poppies, perfect. Here. Yeah. There. And now we have a bunch of bees. Too bad we don't have more of you guys. Make it go a lot faster. Try to mine at least 3 more blocks of stone so that way I can make another stone pickaxe and then we can continue on our trend wave. Okay, cool. Perfect. Got exactly what we needed. Now go, 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 go. Trigger on my property somewhere. No, don't. I'm not doing this. Stuff you're not allowed to. It's my property stuff. Right with you, my man. Don't worry. I haven't forgotten. Don't worry. I got a phone with your name on it. See? It literally has your name on it. Wasn't joking about it either. Stealing my stuff, and I said no. It's my sand. Don't take other people's things. Sheesh. That's some common courtesy, goodness gracious. My seafront property, my sand, my stuff. Don't take other people's stuff. Seriously. just gonna... I figured there'd be a skeleton in here somewhere, and there she blows. That scared the hell out of me there. I leave my door open? Leave my door go. a waste of levels, unfortunately. I paid a little more attention, I'm afraid I wouldn't be running into these issues, but hey. I also wouldn't be having as much fun. No! I must keep going. Thank you. might be able to use this in something soon. I'm gonna make this skeleton literally destroy itself. This is actually pretty funny to do. I wonder how long till it can actually destroy itself. Look, it did itself in. Fascinating. Definitely one of the more interesting ways I've ever actually taken out a skeleton. So let's see, we have a mini zombie down there. We now have a drown. Oh. A zombie villager. seriously? Seriously, get yourself stuck here of all places. Nice. That's fine. You'll stay alive in there. Strictly speaking, you are stuck there. But you're also technically out of sunlight, so it should be fine. I think you're literally wedged in there too, which is really nice. You are, you're wedged. Haha! Cool. Well, we captured this on the other one. Anyways. How many hands do we have? 14, 15, nice. There we have 3 in there. Perfect. Three, so that should increase production there, which is good. We're gonna go ahead and turn all these sugar cane into sugar this time. Perfect. Fine. Different colored candles. This is great. Alright, we can make... We need two more crying... Wow, we could almost make a respawn anchor. We can almost basically live in the nether. Awesome. Fascinating. That'll be interesting once we get to that point. Thank you. Because if I can flatten all this terrain... I know what this section is. I think my goal will be to flatten it right to where I am now. Well, that's even better then. Perfect. Is almost cultivated to my liking. Thank you. vacate the premises, and now you're going to be forced to vacate the premises. I did warn you. You had time. You refused. Okay. Good boys. Why? About time to make an automated smelter. And I don't really have a great place to put it yet, so. I'm just gonna set it up right here by the chicken coop. Okay, one moment all.